Do you remember the 21st night in September? Love is chasing the cloud, remember? Down away. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Thank you for the follow, Shadow. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Get jiggy with it. It's the 21st of September. And we're starting to... Ooh. Thank you for the host. Oh, man. Thank you for the host, Sonic. Oh, my God. The real Sonic's in chat tonight, and he's hosting us.
Wow. The real Sonic's in chat? That's pretty dope, man.
Oh, no. Oh, thank you for the follow. Oh, my God. This is cool. Wow. 21st of September, we got ourselves some new songs. Kind of funny that we had, like, the Sonic, the freaking Smooth Criminal play during the... Oh, no, another host. Wait. Oh, I guess I can host twice or something. Okay, well, thank you. Thank you, Sonic. Unless it glitched out and did it twice, but I don't know. Anyway, it's kind of funny that we got that, whatchamacallit going earlier. Simptember. Oh, man. Oh, happy early birthday! We're gonna be chilling out, having some good time, because we're gonna be playing some Suniku Generations in 1 second here. Just gotta get everything set up. I got the music going a little bit going on here, but yeah. So we gotta celebrate the 21st of September because of Earth, Wind, and Fire. Creating this amazing song. Okay, I think this is enough of this, so. Sorry, I gotta abruptly end the music, but it's time for games. Woo! So Sonic Generations, I was originally going to play this on Mixer way back when the Sonic movie came out. I was gonna do a marathon, but then I played Sonic Adventure 2 and that wore the shit out of me. My God, that game is long. The game is crazy difficult. Oof. In terms of like some of the later levels. It almost broke me. I don't need to know what are you talking about, Fox John?
Don't... Kidnapping is not cool, man. That's what Sonic says.
Sonic says. Alright. Oh, this ain't the intro cutscene. This is like a, some sort of weird video that plays when you're, like, demoing. Either it's not reacting to the controller, or something's up here.
Oh,
Because I ain't playing... It's not reacting to buttons. Either this might be unskippable. I've not seen an unskippable demo cutscene... since... Okay, the game ain't responding to any commands, even from the keyboard. Oh. It's gained self-awareness, guys.
All right,
Hold on. Let me restart it. But yeah, I was originally planning to play this all, but then Sonic Adventure 2 basically stole the whole plate, and then I just kind of like got caught on that for like a while. And after I beat it, I was like, I'm tired of Sonic for a while. I need to lay down. and take a long Sonic break. But now let's get back up to Sonic Speed with some good old-fashioned Generations. A nice trip through... Uh-oh, wrong button. There we go. Start ourselves a new game. Considerably... Yeah, that's fine. I was just testing it out earlier. And like classic Sonic, we start off in Green Hill. I kind of like how the game just kind of like starts off in a level. I love when games do that. I'm not too big of a fan of Green Hill, but hey. You know what? As a first level to celebrate, like, Sonic's years of being around. Yeah, it's really good. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Let me try to get this guy. Oh man, I got that the first try though, but alright. Oh yeah. We're not going for like, you know, it's just a straight line, we're fine.
Yeah. Whee!
Oh
if
no.
You take damage when you have no
wings
left, you'll lose a life. Oh,
Machow, why? Oma Chow's recovered from her yeast infection since fucking Adventure 2, Zig.
I know.
She ain't gonna leave us alone anymore.
Even if Oma Chow can't fucking, you know.
I'm telling you, Oma Chow's like an Eldritch entity.
Yeah. It's a secret Elder God that fucking H.P. Lovecraft didn't warn us about.
It's Azathoth.
Yeah, exactly.
Honestly, I'm already feeling like the curse of Let's Play right now, so I'm not doing as good as I was when I was recording before, when I wasn't recording, but what can you do? Shit happens. Uh-oh. Oh, shit!
I know.
There you go. Point exactly. Oh, no. Oma Chow's still following us. Go away! Alright. Let's see how well we did. Aw, man. Hey! Did pretty good.
Yeah.
You having a party or something?
Surprise!
Hey!
Aw, you guys!
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
I love it!
Uh-oh. Even on his birthday, Sonic can't really celebrate in peace. Everyone got Thanos snapped and yeeted to the end of time. But was this a frozen timescape? Green Hill in the modern age? Ooh, let's take a look. Oh. Okay. The remix is actually pretty good.
Thank you.
Immediately I die. Of course that happens. I lost a life on level 1? What am I, 4? Alright. Alright, this is the boost. Alright. I like this game, but it honestly feels sometimes like, you know, very short in terms of, like, what exactly they got. There's nothing wrong with that, but, you know. Like, for a best of list, I honestly wouldn't call, like, Green Hill best of, you know what I mean? It's more like, it's iconic because it was, like, the first, you know what I mean? I'd say that some of the stuff in Mania is, like, more best of. I know I got knocked out with Foxtrot. I know I got knocked out. This game. I did. Oh shit, right, I forgot about the big fish. Uh-oh. It can't catch us though, so. We're fine. Look. Remember in Colors, like, if you do like a if you do like a jump, right? There's like some sort of like giant ring that you can jump on. Or like, basically it keeps going, good, great, awesome, outstanding, amazing! I kind of wish that was in this or something. Or something like, radical, totally, tubular, man! I can't really help but associate Sonic with that sort of stuff. Oh shit, it's just like years of memes, but you know, I still love Sonic. Reading the comic books recently, we had the movie come out. It's just a lot, like, I don't know. It's kind of like, oh shit. I honestly feel like Sonic spits in the face of the haters, I guess? Like, I guess you can't keep a good Hedgehog down, so. That's good for him. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Alright, speed boost through this shit. I forgot what game had, like, the speed counter. I think that was, Unleashed. Oh. There we go!
I don't remember, playing much of that, to be honest.
Unleashed was fun, for the most part.
Sure.
It's not the worst. It's not the best, neither. Doesn't have to be, really. Reaction time is impeccable, you say, Foxtrot? Oh, hey, there's Tails.
Thanks, Sonic. I thought I was dead, floating without a body in a black limbo. Ugh, I'm gonna have nightmares for weeks.
Is it me, or is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Not to me, but this place looks like something sucked all the life and color out of it. Totally strange.
No stranger than rescuing genies in magic books or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. I'm more concerned about finding our friends.
Hey, Sonic, I saw something over there in the distance. Like buildings, but they look weird.
That might be a good place to check out. I'll be back soon.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Chemical plant.
Wow, you weren't kidding when you said soon. I thought you already left.
Well, you weren't kidding when I said soon. We didn't get a single red ring. Eh, whatever. You can now switch between the two Sonics. Press Y to switch Sonics and use both to explore the world. I find it interesting that that's the case already, because the Sonics didn't meet yet.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so, we got a bit more overworld to explore here. Ooh, we also got the Sky Ruins, I think those are called, right? Cloud Top or something? I'm not too well versed on my classic Sonic, so Zig might have to fill me in on some of the stuff because I know he's played bits of it. There's two Sonics, yes.
Yes, indeed, Daddy.
Sonic 4, entering stage gates. Act 1 or Act 2. Act 1 lets you play side-scroller style stages. Easy to learn classic Sonic controls. Act 2 stage. Alright, so let's do classic Sonic first. For funsies. I'll save the really cool remix. He never left here.
I've been here the whole entire time.
He's been here the whole night so far. Might not be able to hear him, I don't know.
Oh no, yeah.
Ziggy is secretly in our hearts and minds all the time.
I'm the resident Sonic guy!
Not really. I actually don't know much about it.
I know lots about Sonic. Just not the classic games. I played a lot of Sonic Advance when I was younger. But worse than that. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm sucking.
That's good, you know.
Alright, that's good. Cause sometimes I can't, sometimes I can't tell, some, you know? Game might be too loud. Something might happen. I am kinda glad though. I kinda want, another Sonic Advance type game, like officially. That would be awesome.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Uh-oh, this room. Oh, shit, no. Oh, wait, no, this is later stage.
Oh.
I wonder how similar the stage is to regular, to, like, original Chemical Plant, because not a lot of the same floor plans. Like, I've played classic Sonic, like, 1 and 2 and everything like that, but I'm not, like, a master at it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
So,
to be honest, I'm more familiar with Sonic 3 and Knuckles, to be honest, more so than, you know.
So you'll definitely know Stage 3.
Oh, you know what, I'll find out where you're.
There we go, we're not gonna drown this time! Nothing more dreaded than hearing the Sonic drum. No! I hate them! Oh, wait. Ah! Come on. There we go. We've come so far. We've played, like, Sonic Adventure, Sonic Adventure 2, Sonic Forces. Now we're on Generations. Though, technically speaking, it came out before Forces, but you know what I mean. Hey, we got another A. Ooh, it's an S. Cool. Shooting Star. So that means if we get 3 S ranks, we get a new, achievement, I suppose. Oh, hey, it's... Is that Amy? I can't tell. Yeah, it's Amy. Alright. Let's do this shit. Now, here's the best remix ever for this stage. Well, official remix. I really heard a lot of fan remixes for this. Oh, I missed the rainbow path. Oh, this game is so cool. I love the scope of the levels.
I know. Like, the amount of detail in the background is pretty cool.
And the best part about this, though, right, is that the levels don't feel like they're done almost immediately. Like, there's some decent length to them, too. You get to know it, like, the back... Once you get to know it, like, the back of your hand, but, you know, you get, like... Some nice, like, views and shit like that. It doesn't end too quickly. You get to love every minute. And oh my god, Oma Chow is back. Why? I don't hate her. It's just that she's like, where the hell? She doesn't show up, but then she randomly shows up. Oh shit.
I am Oma Chow. Did you know? If you What's an arbitrary,
Did you know that water's wet? Did you know that the sky is blue?
Did you know that if you press the X button twice, you'll do a homing attack?
Press the X button while skydiving to speed up. Oh, I missed a red run. Ah, whatever. It's just supersonic in the levels that you get for getting all those. Oh, no! Woo! I thought we... Uh-oh. Oh, Machow, I know this already. Why are you here? You'll drown if you stay underwater for too long.
Remember, you have lungs, not gills.
Okay, if she said that, that would be entertaining. But she doesn't say that. She says, like... She states the obvious and doesn't make a joke out of it. I feel like you get something like that of, like, Spark the Electric Jester or something like that.
Probably.
Speaking of which, I'm gonna be streaming the second game very soon, probably. After I stream the first, of course. Which is almost done, I think, anyways. If there's no, like, extreme difficulty spike that just starts kicking my ass, of course. But I feel like that game's a little more like Kirby and Metroid mixed in with the Sonic aspect, so... It's got a lot of DNA in it.
Yeah.
It's a sweet child. Uh-oh. Here's the real question, right? Do you think that's what's up?
What was your question?
Do you think that Sonic could fly if he was fast enough?
I mean...
Hey, we got an achievement. Cool.
Sonic! Tails! This chemical plant feels familiar.
We did not do that much damage to the chemical plant zone.
Like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
We did not do that much damage to chemical plant.
I'd never be able to flirt with you again. Wonderful.
I'm so psyched to hang out with you, Sonic. Come talk to me anytime. Zig, you do the Omachow voice. This is all yours.
Hi, I'm Omachow. When you clear a stage, you'll earn points based on the rank you earned. These points can be traded for skills that'll help you out. Stop by the skill shop to the far left of Green Hill, okay?
You got artwork number two. Can we access the little side challenges yet? Basically the shit to unlock the final boss. Like, you know, you get like the, all the little things you gotta do to unlock the rival battle and get the Chaos Emerald. Because I don't see any of them open yet. Either we have to beat the first boss, or... Once again, bear with me, guys. I've not played this game in, like, a long while. There's an act you haven't played. Try to... What is this, a hint? Revisit Sonic's memories here in the collection room. This is an information pod. A handy device will give you information about the game. Feel free to talk if you need. I don't remember this at all. Alright, let's see what he's got here.
Again, I've also... The only version I played of this game was the, whatchamacallit. Was the 3DS one.
Okay, and I know that that's different. Because that one features, like, the bio lizard and stuff like that. Alright, so let's see here. Sure-footed, safety net, last chance, 10-second rings, athleticism, shield, blast off. When you press X when go appears to get a free boost, requires 10 points to equip. Speed up. Gives you one extra life. Begin with 10 rings after a restart. This requires 40 skill points to equip. Alright, I don't think I really need any of these. There's nothing really that'll help me. The only trouble I have with this game is, believe it or not, the final boss. Fun fact, I have not beaten this game. That final boss has made me quit. I will admit it. There was an acumen plate. Oh, right. Wait a minute. Play stage. You can play pinball here. Use the flippers to knock Sonic around and go for a high score. Ooh, fancy. I don't remember this.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh god. Remember Casinoopolis? Oh my god, all the rings. We broke the ring counter. 999 rings.
That was beautiful.
That was... I never seen that in my life. That was the first time I ever pulled that shit off.
I know.
That was amazing, though. And that we... It, all it did... Because the knight's pinball machine is easier to do in that one.
Right.
Okay, so I see the... I have to say, though... As much as I like this board, it's kind of hard to see shit, at least for me. Cause like some of the stuff blends together. Like the speed pads over there and stuff like that. Oh, wait, hold on. I see something over there. Ah, there we go! Almost had it. We don't seem to be earning rings from this. Mm. It's just bonus points or skill points or something. Imagine someone playing a whole stream of this just to get the high score.
Well then, that'll be one interesting stream, that's for sure.
Alright. We got a couple more balls. Casinoopolis. I wish that was a stage in this. I honestly think that would have been a better stage choice for the Sonic Adventure one than Emerald Coast. Yeah, like there's a lot of what ifs, like what if like X level was in the game, you know what I'm saying? Ooh.
Yeah. I think I know the reason why
it's just more memorable, like, you know, because it's like the first level.
Yeah, that is
I know. I guess also because they didn't want to, like, you know, redo the way Adventure 1 plays out, where it's kind of like, oh, you know, you gotta stop, you gotta move around the stage.
Right.
Like, I'm not against that if, like, you know, that's what they were trying to go for, but I'd argue there are some better stages in, like, Sonic Adventure than Emerald Coast. Like, here's the thing, right? At least this isn't a first level compilation. You know what I mean? So, like, you know, we got, like, well, there's a problem with that, though, because you want to know why?
Why is that?
The Sonic Adventure 2 stage is also the first level.
Oh.
Yeah. Like, you know, at least with, like, the Sonic, like, the classic Sonic stages, we got, like, whatchamacallit, right? We got Green Hill, we got Chemical Plant, and then we got... I don't know... By the three boss gate keys to unlock the boss gate, face the boss, you can get a boss gate key by clearing one challenge act in either Act 1 or Act 2. Make sure you come back here if you obtain the key. So I guess we gotta beat all the levels and then we open the chance to get the boss key. And there's Knuckles, he's trapped now too.
Yes. Knock, knock, it's Knuckles.
I'm like Sonic, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my muscles. I will find a time and a place to do that again. So, Zig, what stage is this? This is, I think, Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
Right, because you have the Death Egg rising out and everything like that.
Which is a nice image, by the way.
It is. Fucking hell, what is this thing?
It ain't flying battery.
I know what it is.
It's like Sky Ruins, right? It's definitely not the name of it, but...
Oh! Oh wait, no. Angel Island Zone! Never mind, this is Marble City.
City, okay. What stage is this in, like, classic Sonic, like, well, in Sonic 3 and Knuckles, like, number 3, or...? So that's interesting. For the Sonic, the classic Sonic games, right?
Uh-huh.
They did a whole thing where it's level 1, level 2, level 3. Then for the Adventure series, it's all three of the first stages in those games. Honestly, yeah, that would have made a better stage, I think. I don't know, like I said, I don't know what the criteria was for picking the levels, but oh. It definitely wasn't like, you know, I don't know, I guess like nostalgia maybe. Like developer nostalgia. Ooh, that's nice. Like I said, I would love to see stuff like Twinkle Park and everything like that in this.
Right. I actually like the music in Twinkle Park and whatnot.
Because my problem when it comes to like some Sonic levels, right, it's hard for me to remember which ones are in which order.
Right.
So that's why I'm like, you know, I can remember Sonic Adventure somewhat. Because, like, you know, Sonic stages are pretty bog standard in how, like, you progress. So, you know. I like how this, though, they did, like, a little thing, like, oh, yeah, like, you get to level 1, you do level 2, level 3, and that's, like, you know, it sort of like slowly progresses. That's pretty cool.
Right.
All right, so now that we have beat this stage, oh wait, we gotta do it as a, what you call it, Modern Sonic 2. Sky Sanctuary.
Right. I'm a fucking dumbass. I'm just joking around.
Like I said, you don't have to be right. Information can be misconstrued, so. I just kind of like how we get to see some of these zones in 3D. Maybe that was one of the criteria for it. Like, what was the easiest stage I could design in 3D?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
You can also perform freestyle tricks with rainbow rings.
What the hell? I kept pushing the sticks, did nothing. No, you know what would have been an awesome stage to see in this too?
What?
Stardust Speedway!
Oh man!
Imagine a remix of that.
Too?
What?
Wait. Imagine if you can like switch between like, you know, the Japanese soundtrack of like Sonic and the American version of that, you know what I mean?
Okay, that'd be nice. Well, then again, Stardust Speedway does appear. It's in the, you know, the fight with Metal Sonic.
Right.
But, you know, it's not like, whatchamacallit. It's not an actual level, brah. It's just like, you know, a short span of land that you just kind of like go through. Because this game's got some really good remixes from past songs, like...
No, definitely.
What the hell was it? Sonic Racing, the one with the Tails doll.
Sonic R.
Yeah, Sonic R.
I have the, I have the Sonic Gemstone collection. That was important.
Because some of the cooler stuff... Also, I know that this game is very modular, and I know that some of these stages that we're talking about were modded in.
Uh-huh.
But I would, you know, I wouldn't want to, like, you know, because it's just, like, it's not part of, like, a, it's basically at that point a level pack, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
Like, there's no sort of cohesiveness in, like, why we're going there. It's just like, oh, yeah, it's just someone made a level that's, like, you know, this old level. Which is cool, you know, I'm glad this game is modular and everything like that, but I'd love to see, like, a sort of official remake. Or, like, an official, like, sort of, like, you know, retelling in a way. Because it would be really hard to do stuff like Casinoopolis and stuff like that.
Yeah. Honestly, I would love to see another like open world Sonic game.
We need the Sonic Adventure 3. I want a Sonic Adventure 3. Look.
I remember seeing a video way back in the day. You know, something that kind of like, oh, Sonic Adventure 6 was actually Sonic Adventure 3. You know what I mean?
No.
Any moment. Stay
no.
The that
look, I can tell you this much, right? Sonic, like Sonic Adventure 2, it's okay, but I just prefer Sonic Adventure 1's open world and stuff like that, you know?
Yeah,
no crime. No crime for that. No harm, no foul. All that other shit. It's an opinion. Everybody's got an opinion. They're all like assholes. They all stink. You know what I'm saying? But you know. What can you do? Just gotta, like, you know, hope that if they make... They hope they make a Sonic Adventure 3 and make it open world, but, eh.
Yeah.
Look, you gotta live life. You gotta live life, even if shit doesn't happen, so...
I know what you mean.
thanks for the help. Not that I needed it, but it's good to have my sanctuary back.
Hmm. What is this place? It's so white and creepy. I've never seen anything like it. And with that, we unlock the challenges. Challenge act gates have appeared. New challenges await you in each act. There are 5 challenges each in acts 1 and 2 for a total of 10 challenges. And I can show next to the bulb. Technique, speed, technique, doppelganger, friends, enemy, item, ring, juggle, rescue. Alright. Let's go to Creed Hill. Because I got a score to settle with someone. Balls get hit to get a key, protect your shield must be removed. Oh, okay, I get it. So, here we go. We got a little event here with Tails. Green Hill Act 2, Challenge 2. Race to the goal against Tails in his airplane. When I first played this, I did not read that, and I thought this was going to be like a Sonic Adventure-style race.
See you later, Tails.
So, when I saw that, I literally on top of looks, Tails, you fucking bastard! and in this stage, right now, this song, freaking remixing the Sonic R.
Sega Saturn.
The 21st century. So you get people hyped up for shit. Because what is Sonic without his music? Sonic Racing, gotta get your feet way on the ground. When you're Super Sonic Racing, there's no time to fool around. When you're Super Sonic Racing, never to the point of no return. Everybody's Super Sonic Racing, gotta run, let the fire burn. Let me introduce you to my friend. Introducing Sega Saturn. The newest gaming experience in the 21st century. This sounds a lot like GameSphere.
So let's play some games!
That could have come at a better time, Zig. No, we beat that shit. We don't need to try it again. And we got an S rank, too.
Nice!
Bonus bells been added to the challenge act gate. Ring bell to make a note appear. Grab it and add new pieces of artwork to gamer music in the collection room. Ooh. Where's the rival battle? Let's see. Jump rush. Master the jump panels as you bounce your way to the goal within the time limit. Only to beat one. I'm trying to remember. Where, like, because I know you gotta get the Chaos Emeralds, right?
Uh-huh.
So I'm trying to remember how that sort of plays out. Yeah, okay. Let's see what Knuckles wants us to do. Knuckles buried treasure. Press Y to make Knuckles dig up metals. Collect a set number to reach the goal in time.
I'll handle the treasure hunting.
Let's...
Press the Y button when you need me.
Team up with Knuckles.
Leave it to me.
Knuckles will dig up the ground and find them for you.
Oh, this is... Oh, God, no.
I got this.
We gotta do this for 35 medals? So wait, do we gotta beat this within 2 minutes to spare to get an S rank, or what?
I think... you have to do this by the amount of time that you're sitting down.
Okay, at least she's getting more medals.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I got this!
circle. Okay. More time.
Here goes.
This ain't gonna lie, it's kinda dull. I got no comment. It's kinda like, you know when Knuckles digs in Sonic Adventure 1 and that's like really fun to do?
Yeah.
It's like that, except not fun. Now, if you played as Knuckles, right?
Yeah.
Maybe this would be interesting. Sonic! Oh, I think I see where everything went wrong. I gotta beat this within 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And I fucked up. And I done fucked it up. Maybe not. Ooh! Fucked it up.
Leave it to me.
Wow, just enough to not make it. Oh, we still gotta beat the stage on top of that?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, that kinda sucks. Well, at least we walk away with an A rank. Nah, I'm good. I'll take the victory there.
Yeah.
I'm kind of glad we don't gotta, like, do a lot more of these. I think we actually gotta do some more when we're trying to get, like, the, whatchamacallit. What's the name of that thing?
Yes, Emerald.
Yeah. Because we gotta unlock the, rival battles, as they're called.
Right.
Alright. Got Sky Sanctuary. Let's get Chemical Plant. Oh, no! There's our first rival battle. We'll go to him in a sec. I wonder, other than, like, you know, in-game rewards, such as, like, the music and stuff like that, I wonder what the other stuff you unlock if you get all this stuff. I don't...
Jump higher with my Pico Pico hammer!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Michelle, go! There we go. There we go. It's weird hearing Amy refer to her hammer as, like, the full name of what it is. No! Do not blow me up. Oh. Right, I think we're fine. Thank you for the oxygen.
Hi, how are you doing?
Hey! Hey, modern Sonic YouTuber, how's it going? Call you modern for short. This is pretty okay.
Leave it to me.
I can't complain.
Sonic.
Oh god! Uh-oh.
Here goes.
Not as fun as the race, but not as good as... That's good. This ain't as fun as the race, but it's not as, I'd say monotonous as, whatchamacallit.
Leave it to me!
Collecting those things as, knuckles. So I do like the challenge here. Uh-oh.
Leave it to me!
Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no. Damn it.
Here it goes!
We- Fuck! Ooh, that's nice. I take you and play some Sonic games?
Leave it to me.
Crap. Hold on, here we go, here we go. I gotta time this right. There we go! Okay, cool. Oof. We made it just in the nick of time. Alright, sweet. All the boss get keys. Really? Face me if you wish to have the Chaos Emerald. Did you play the, old arcade one with the trackball? Random question. It's a really good series too, though. Here we go. Another epic remix. Also, I'd argue this is a better Metal Sonic fight than the original one. Turn it up!
Don't fall behind if you want to keep from falling off the road! Metal Sonic is vulnerable after he attacks! Spin jump to counterattack!
Fucking love this shit so much.
Stay back and don't touch him when his electric field is up!
Oh shit! Almost got him! There we go! Also, I like the little samba twist that they throw in here. Wait, is this gonna be the laser? Oh shit! Oh! Ooh, that was close! Ooh! Oh shit, we almost had him. Uh-oh. Oh, he's gonna do the same trick twice, I see. Bro, bro, bro! Oh god, oh no, 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 no. Tricky Dicky. Tricky Dicky, the Metal Sonic is. Got him! Ooh. Uh-oh. 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 Here comes. Of course, he's got.
Now's your chance. Go get him.
Come on, come on, a little closer, a little closer. Ah, oh, I recovered. Heroes is really fun too. Wait, did you play Shadow the Hedgehog? That's another game that's missing levels from this. Oh, no, no, no. Here we go. He's gonna do it again. Ah, oh, crap. Alright, uh-oh. Oh, at least he checkpointed. I think, anyway. No, it's not. Oh. Yeah, whatever. It's one loss. We got this in the bag. Oh, you never played Shadow? Ooh, that's a really good one, too. This is a damn fifth Chaos Emerald. Alright. And... another Robot Slam! Mania's okay. I'm more of a Sonic Advance fan myself. Uh-oh. Just attack again. Unless you don't got Omachow on her ass again, telling us what to do. I just realized there's a Ferris wheel in the background. Ooh. Now that's a nice touch. Okay, this crap's gotta stop. Oh, come on, Metal! Gotcha! Nice! If we didn't die, I guess we would have gotten an S.
Yep.
And we've earned ourselves... a Chaos Emerald! We got a Chaos Emerald. Legend says collecting all seven will cause a mysterious power to emerge. Great one! What's up?
If they ever did like another like version of this game, like let's say like a Sonic Generations 2 or anything like that.
What's up? Repeat that!
Oh my god. If they made another version of this game, of like, you know, like a Sonic Generations 2, or...
oh...
you know what I would just would love to have? This is like a joke level and shit.
What?
A level that's designed based off of the fucking Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog cartoon.
Oh my god. Snooping as usual, I see! Scratch! Grounder! That's the boss. And it's just got like a boss at the end. It's Scratch, Grounder, and Eggman. They're in like some sort of Eggman machine. Alright.
Like, and when the fucking, when the boss ends, you know, Coconut comes out, he's gonna be like, I finally got that Hedgehog, boss! And then, like, the fucking machine explodes and shit.
He's the reason why it explodes. He throws a bomb.
Cool.
Ooh, that's nice.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman!
I forgot to use this song for this game!
Before I close your eyes forever!
Did it
die? Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
No! Oh, shit. We have a Discord server if you'd like to join. It's out on the About page. Uh-oh. Alright, yeah, the first boss of the Death Egg Robot.
Catch me if you can!
This boss ain't too hard. Sure, what do you need help with? Oh god, uh-oh. buddy of mine. Oh, right, yeah. We're not in a bueno place. Got him. Fight's a nice bit of challenge and spectacle. Ah, shit. Sure. If you'd like. I know, I got a buddy who does voice work. He chills out in our server. Oh! Crap. Go! Uh-oh. All right. Come on. Tech! Why is this the easiest one to get to? There we go, we got him. Yeah, that was not worth an A. That was not worth an A. Here we go. First boss complete.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space.
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean, our friends. You know what I mean.
We need to find that thing, and fast!
And now we're in the modern era. Ooh, I'm excited. Wait, is this the modern era? I mean, not the adventure era, I think. Ugh, sorry. And we've got the green emerald.
Yeah, okay.
Alright. Oh, they didn't do whatchamacallit.
Oh. did fucking City Escape. Oh, wait, not City Escape, but whatever.
Freaking Speed Highway.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I forgot to change. Whoops. I don't know. For some reason, I like to do the modern stages of the game with modern Sonic first.
Oh, okay.
I like how there's a tutorial for that. Okay. Where have I seen? Maybe it was a fan remake or something like that for Emerald Coast. Or maybe it's a different version of the game. Oh shit! Woo! Okay, I've never had that happen before. That was almost death. Once again, I like Speed Highway, but I wouldn't call this the best stage. But the thing I've noticed is that, like, it's mostly stages where you just, like, run. Not really stages where, you know, you gotta, like, stop and, like, do some precision platforming. Not that there's no moments of that in this at all, but I'd argue that, you know, there's more moments in other stages. Here we go.
Yeah, I was right. It wasn't a 3DS version.
Okay. So now we got the answer to the question. But that's a little weird, don't you think? Cause it breaks the whole sort of mojo of the stages. Because, you know, this is like stage 5 or 6, right? And then, like, you go to, whatchamacallit? Then you go to City Escape. It's not all, like, Act 1s. Then I'm complaining about that! It breaks the mojo! You see, no one's happy with anything. But seriously though, really good game. Oh shit. I'm glad they kept this part though. This is really nice. Freaking cop bots are after us. Oh shit! They definitely didn't do the midday Speed Highway, though.
Alright, we're going to the,
Yeah. Okay. Oh, you're joking me!
Yeah.
Freaking wobbly platforms in a Sonic game. Oh shit, we almost got hit by the mystery mobile. I mean, the mystery machine. Mystery mobile. That sounds like something out of Venture Bros. Oh god. Well, they did have a Scooby-Doo analog.
Something else,
man. Oh.
Hold on. Let me get back to you.
You cannot kill the battery.
Yeah,
I do like how I think different parts, because like the more background assets become alive, like depending on what you do. Moment of truth, probably the part that a lot of people were waiting for. Let's hop into some city escape, boys. Oh yeah.
Oh, you know what's gonna be my fucking joke?
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
What is it gonna be your joke? Oh, what's next? Are we gonna put auto scrolling in a Sonic game?
Cause what lies ahead? Only one way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead. No time for guessing, follow my plan instead. Trusting in what you can't see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. I'll make it through. Follow me, set me free. I just want you to realize, guys, Sonic is murdering innocent people when he's doing this. Those trolley cars are probably filled.
Yep.
Ooh! Thank you for the follow. Oh my god. Wow. I gotta play better than this. This is City Escape for crying out loud. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Can't stick around, have to keep moving on. Cause what lies ahead, only one way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead. No time for guessing, follow my plan instead. Trusting in what you can see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. I'll make it through. Follow me, set me free. Trust me and we will escape from the city. I'll make it through, prove it to you. Follow me.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Ooh, ooh, ooh! Follow me! Oh yeah! So I'm running around every turn. Trust your feelings, got to live and learn. We'll know something that'll make it through. Got no other options, only one thing to do. I won't care what lies ahead. Don't prompt for guessing, follow my plan instead. Drama, take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, set me free. Trust me, you will escape from the city. Uh-oh, here's the big boy! The big chungus truck himself is armed with some buzzsaws! Talk about some big mother truckers, eh? Oh god.
Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ, he ain't giving up this quick. Hey, remember Tankenstein from Power Rangers?
Yeah, I remember Tankenstein.
I think this is his brother. His brother. Oh shit! Alright, fuck, it could go on the walls! Ooh!
Man, those fuckers are gone, like, they must pour, like, millions into, like, their research and development, you know what I mean?
Not just that, too, they probably gotta pay out millions to pay people to, like, you know, not sue and liability and all that shit, because I think they just killed a shit ton of people by crashing into that building.
Right.
They could not have evacuated the entire city that quick.
Mm-hmm.
remember, Sonic is the game where, you know, an entire city gets flooded by a giant monster.
Oh yeah, and then they're fucking like anime shit. They're like, don't worry, everybody has been safely evacuated.
Bullshit! What about sewer workers, bro? There are things called tidal waves, right?
There are no casualties here in Station Square.
Essentially what happened is, when chaos exploded from everywhere, right? Especially from the sewers, it was as if everybody in Station Square flushed the toilet at the same time. There go, bringing a giant fucking wave of water, sending everybody who works in the sewers to a watery grave. Chaos has murdered people. Confirmed, he's killed people too in the past. Remember, he wiped out the echidnas.
Alright.
Yeah, chaos kills. They really try to, like, make Sonic very squeaky clean, and oh no, they can't escape that. I know they definitely have to change this level a lot because, like, you know, you don't have Tails and Knuckles on your side the whole time.
I know. I guess they made it to somebody, like, modded fucking Sonic Heroes to make it like this.
That would be insane. I honestly would think that'd probably break the game.
How so?
Alright, because imagine if every player gets lost. Or gets put on the wrong track. Yeah. Yeah, you never thought about that one, huh?
Yeah,
nice. Imagine getting lost in Rail Canyon.
Oh.
Yeah,
God.
Right? Never thought about it, huh? Sometimes things can't work the way some people wish they could. Now, you know what I would love to see, right?
Yeah.
Imagine multiplayer Shadow the Hedgehog. And not the crappy multiplayer that came with the game, not at all. Talk about like co-op levels.
Oh, okay.
Where you play as Shadow's secret brother, Bado.
Or the fucking like goddamn
or
something like that.
Or better yet, imagine Sonic with a gun in that game.
Sonic's got a gun.
Or Charmy. Or hell, even Knuckles for crying out loud.
Charmy's got a gun.
And remember, Vector's in there too, and Espio. And, okay. Omega doesn't count because he is fucking guns. He's made of them.
I know.
Now, if there was a Sonic game where you get to play as Omega solo, or like, you know, Sonic got fucking impaled! That is the darkest I've ever seen the spikes work in the series. Okay. Don't underestimate the Sonic spikes. Gotcha. The egg pawns get to... Okay, maybe the egg pawns get to die. No, the egg pawns get to live another day. Son of a bitch! Okay. Easy does it. There we go. Oh, shit. Wait. This ain't gonna be another cheese! Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ, that was close.
That was. I don't know how you're gonna do that's it.
Oh no, it's not in the... We already got the chase, man. We got the gun truck.
Oh.
Well, at least we got an S rank.
Yep.
Seaside Hill. Alright. Now, export Ackerman. Alright, yeah, because we gotta... Now let's do it in reverse order. Is the stage broken? What? I'm sorry, what?
Oh,
you gotta do it in- Wow. Okay, that's a little disappointing. Alright. Let's get a robot. I gotta remember, Classic Sonic doesn't have the homing attack. You'll never take me alive, coppers! Oh, Chow Knight. I thought that said Chad Knight. I've been like, really?
Everybody knows that the Chows are the true Chads in this game.
Hey, welcome to Chad Knight. There's only two! No, there's not even... Oh, look at how polite the drivers are!
Oh, sorry.
Yo, I wish it was like that in New York.
No, in New York, it's like, you know... Asshole!
Beep, beep, out of the way, asshole! Well, that in Jersey. Jersey drivers think they're hot shit.
Newsflash, you ain't.
Exactly.
You're just as bad as us.
Exactly.
It's not even worse.
Exactly. Oh, that thing was giggling. That thing was waiting. Yikes. Oh, let go. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got saved. Well, that was... Okay, now I'm sucking again. Okay, the remix here for this is pretty cool. Ouch. I'm sorry, what?
What?
Oh, now it does it, okay. You gotta be precise where you gotta land. Uh-oh. Okay, easy, does it, and we're all good. Look, Classic Sonic can exist in a 2D, in a 3D plane. Why do his stages have to be Why do his stages have to be stuck in 2.5D? Did you ever notice that a lot of like modern Sonic stages always go to like 2D? It doesn't really feel like, you know, full like 3D. They really want part-time classic gameplay, but what can you do? Gucci. Ouch. One thing I kind of wish he had, though, was a ground slam attack or something like that so that he could just fall quickly. Chow in space. The search for Tikal.
Protecting the freedom of... Oh, who are we kidding? We just shot them out there.
And then the rocket just explodes.
Oh, God.
Fucking Poe's cream is in.
Thanks, Sonic. Hey, is it me, or did you get
I'm pretty sure she saw, like, a vision of, like, the fan art and shit.
She was trapped in the void. She was trapped in the void between dimensions, okay? Oh, don't get me wrong, your hair, I mean, spikes look fine like that, too. Was that all she had to say? Mr. Sonic. Alright. Get ready for, like, low-energy city escape. This is, like, really fun, this remix. This is what you play when just like winding down after a long day, and then it's immediately ruined by the speed shift. Oh, joy.
So that was like something that somebody would play at the end of their video.
Hey, thank you for watching. Make sure you hit like and subscribe.
Chow in space 2. Perfect chaos strikes back. God, the Empire. What the hell is Chow in Space 3? The Return of the Chow?
Oh no, it's Rise of the Chow Walker.
Oh! Oh, that hurt me!
I'll be right back.
Bye. That hurt me in here. Uh-oh. Because you wanted to cause me great pain, Zig. And you have passed the test.
Anyway, I'll be right back.
Alright. Alright. How about that, Zig, boys and girls? Ain't he a funny man? What a card, Ziggy! You're giving me great pain! Oh, shoot! Oh! Oh! I just dodged that! That was a moment before... Well, fuck this shit. Ooh, skateboard! I don't remember this. Oh God! I think the truck is more scary like this. Oh, wait, there's an Easter egg over here. Missing since 1993. Well, I tell you, they already turned up. They're back now. And honestly, Mighty is pretty broken in the Sonic. They didn't even finish me. Oh shit, doing donuts! He's doing donuts! Oh God, yikes, 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 yikes. There we go. Okay, good, we made it. And even then, at the same time, the gun truck gets blown up every chance it gets. Cool. Yeah, at least we got an A. And with that, we save Rouge. As she does a Chojo pose.
Hey, Marek! Did you find the computer room yet?
Yes, buddy. The thing that snatched me was like nothing I've ever seen before. Watch out. Come to think of it, you're nothing like the Sonic I've seen before.
Nah, but we saved Rouge, and she was doing a Chojo pose.
I saw that.
Stay sharp, we still have no idea what even brought us here. Alright, now we can do Seaside Hill. I don't like how you have to do the levels in order, though. That's kind of bushy. Well, we're stuck on one now, Omachow. I hate the water in Sonic. Why did they take away Sonic's swimming ability from Colors?
I don't know.
For the first time in forever, Sonic could swim. But now he can't anymore. It wasn't the best swimming, but it was still swimming. He learned. He learned to conquer the his only weakness, water. Notice that this kind of sounds like a DS. You know when you join, like, you turn on your DS and it does like the script. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah. Just get me out of the water. I'm not going back in the drink.
You have to go back into the drink.
No. We get a nice remix, but it ain't worth that water. Why don't you do a level down there, not in the ruins, but in like the reef area? Right? If you're gonna go underwater over here, not in the ruins. No one cares about the ruins underwater. Do a reef! Donkey Kong did a reef! Why can't Sonic do a reef too? Speaking of Donkey Kong, I've actually been playing, I'm continuing my playthrough, my personal playthrough of, original Donkey Kong Country.
Oh, how's that going along?
Still a really fun game.
Yeah, it is.
Like I said, it is bringing me back, and I don't know. There's something very joyous about hearing the sound of, like, the sound effects from that game. Combined with the music. Do, do, do,
oh,
do,
yeah.
Do. Do 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 do. What just happened?
The fuck?
Get me out of the ocean. Oh, now we get chased by the rock.
Oh, finally!
Watch as the stone defies the laws of physics. That made a ton of sense. Well, there we go. Ooh, close but no cigar. Okay, that is kind of creepy. The orca just popping its head out.
It's just like, hi, buddy.
It's gonna strike in any moment. It's ready to eat. Eat
so
to keep
I think
the strength
piece
up.
Together more of what's happening, and it's not good. When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
SBO is ready to go.
Thank you, my friend.
Yes.
Beware, for I have looked into the soul of our enemy, and I saw only darkness.
Not even my ninja skills could ascertain the enemy's true identity. Now I get the challenge levels. Let's see. At least we can do these in any order we want. Doppelganger. No thank you. Let's go see what SBO's challenge is. Alright. The rival battle is Shadow.
Right.
He survived. He just wants to beat the shit out of you now. Wave the ninja. Press Y to have SBO attach a rope to hooks. Reach goal.
I'll get us across with my blade. Summon me with the white.
That's the technique.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Yikes! Okay. Kind of feels like the grappling hook from Axiom Verge.
Here goes.
Oof.
For those who don't know, we played a game. Well, Marek played a game last night called Axiom Verge. Check it out on the YouTube stream archive.
I forgot to fully upload it today. It's still privated, so.
Gotcha.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't do any like the sort of algorithm shit yet, so. I gotta wait. Yeah. Everybody's gotta wait for tomorrow for that. I could probably do it tonight. But, you know what? Because this is gonna be uploaded and privated until, like, you know, I'm able to work on it when I can. So, yeah. I guess I could finish this tonight, like, after I go to shower, because I gotta get up for work in the morning.
Oh, okay.
Shit. Easy does it! There we go! We got him.
Here goes.
Oh shit. I live! Oh please, sweet merciful Celestia, let me jump this over, please! Okay. Of course. I either let go too early or I let go too late. I have no fucking clue which one it was. Alright. Let's do it again. Ah! Can I jump after I let go, maybe? No, I can't. How come I got it the first time? Okay. Let's do another challenge. Yeah, this one ain't working out. This one ain't working out. Alright. I'm gonna do something real quick, too. Hold on. I'm switching over to watch the chat on my other phone. My phone's kinda, you know, it's in the process known as dying. Okay. Yeah. Let's try a different challenge. Maybe this will be... I'm gonna say a little more forgiving than that, but I don't know what the hell... I got it the first time, and it wouldn't let me do it the next time. Alright. Rescue the animals. Save a set number of captured animals. Capsules reach the goal. Oh, it was basically just like the, emblem collecting then. Doppelganger race. Face off against Sonic's double and beat him in a race with a goal. Alright, let's try it out. Maybe it's because I'm playing classic Sonic. Oma Chow. I think I don't know this. I don't even see where the doppelganger is. I'm ahead of him.
You can't you can eat my dusk fake me. Bitch.
You're Sonic, he's Sonic, we're all Sonic. Are there any other Sonics I should know about? I'm out of here.
I'm out of here.
Don't keep Sonic waiting. We'll send Shadow after you. Remember, Shadow's got guns. Lots of guns. Shadow's really touting the First Amendment, right?
Second Amendment?
Yes, Second Amendment. It's been a long day,
I know.
Don't expect me to have a quiz on the fucking amendments. Shitty pace, I still- these fucking rocks. Here come the rocks again. It's a stone, Tails, you didn't make it.
It's a pitfall! I chiseled it, Sonic!
Who's an egghead? Egg face!
You're calling me an egg face? I, Dr. Ivo Robotnik!
For some reason, I got the S rank.
Nice.
Alright. Where's my key? I need my boss key. Thank you. What is the... Alright, what is the, what's his name? Espio when you don't, when you're modern Sonic. Unless they changed it. They really don't... Oh. This has changed to a Rouge. Rouge the Temptress. Press Y to have Rouge take out enemies using her wiles. Okay! I don't know how to feel about that. Moving on. Let's see. Cream. Cream, helping hand. The only rings are the ones Cream drops for you. Get to the goal on time. I think I could do this. This shouldn't be too bad.
Turn.
If it's about 10 rings a-
Thanks, Mr. Sonic.
Why'd they change the music? Is this Cream's theme? Ring. This is going to be very unfitting when we get to the truck. Oh, those bastard level designers, they edit those saws there. Those cheeky bastards. Ooh. I guess the best way to do this is like the path of least resistance. So bad. At least we didn't have to get chased by the truck. Mm-hmm. We'll fight Shadow in un momento. Let's see. Espio, Master Camouflage. Only the searchlight can reveal Espio. Face him and get to the goal in time. Let's see how this works.
Think you can find me.
Ninja arts, camouflage.
Sonic spotlight on Espio while he's invisible to the viewing location. Focus your attacks on Espio while you can see it.
You got it.
Vanish.
You got it.
Okay. Nice song, though. This is pretty cool. So, we just smack Espio around?
How dare you.
You know what? I get you. this is fine.
Ninja arts. coming for home.
Uh-oh. Ninja arts! Pulling some Naruto moves on his hat! Ooh, he's bouncing around! I'm not gonna make best time, but I can live with it.
Ninja arts.
Ninja arts. Got him, boys. How dare you? Oh, come on. Okay, cool. Ah, oh, we just got it with a B. Close. Very close. Those damn platforms, though. There we go. Now, let us face up against... Where's that damn fifth Chaos Emerald? Chaos Control! No! Stop throwing me back! There we go! You're finally here, Sonic. I don't know where you are, nor do I care. This is where I finish you, Sonic. Fucking... tries to kill who tries to kill someone on their birthday, damn it. But here we go. Oh my god. Fucking remember this shit from Sonic Adventure 2. Why would I do that? That just slows me down. Moon don't shine, let's do it! Oh my god, it's doing the frickin' shit. Live and learn! Oh, yeah, yeah, can you feel time? Living on the edge of tomorrow. Live and learn. You'll be on your way. and unfortunately Sonic is now tuckered out. But some epic air poses later, he's back in the fray. Crash! Crash! No! It's mine! Get away! Wait, did he damage me? Oh, I got him. Oh, wait, I realize the point of the tricks now. They refill the speed bar. Look at that! Ooh. Come on! There we go! The core is mine! The stars, whatever moon don't shine to all hail Shadow. Where'd the core go? We gotta stop making mac and cheese! Mine now! No more all hell Shadow for you! Rocks. All the rocks! We got him with all but one rock. How do we know we're winning? Do we have to, like, reduce his rings to nothing and then just, like, wail on him? Oh. This fight was confusing in Sonic Adventure 2, too, so... At least I got one. Oh, okay, we both got one. Question is, who's gonna get this next one?
Oh,
wonder if this could go into like a stalemate or something. Cause I feel like some rings don't come back. That very audible ow, Sonic says. On this. So evenly matched, it's a stalemate. Right, we got him. Problem we got, we both got flames surrounding. We both got flames, right? What the hell does he do? I think we might him. I think we got him. To win. Big rocks go boom! Still say this is the hardest part is getting him down to zero rings. All right, you cheeky bastard, let's go. Hit him once, I think. Either that or twice. I think he's getting more. Ah! this!
Chaos control!
No! I don't think he was ready for that one. Oh, he keeps getting more rings. Okay, that was pretty cool. Do-do-do-do. Pass me. Doo-doo-doo. Might have to play this tactically here. I gotta get a core. Then I gotta, like, get his rings down. Doo-doo-doo. How long have we been at this? Oh, shit, he got one, didn't he? Son of a bitch. Do-do-do-do. Like, this is like the perfect boss to farm lives on. You lose! You get nothing! Oh, he's trying his hardest. Oh no, got 19. This is such a pain in the ass.
Yep, knock him down to shit.
I know. I don't know why none of these, like, do, you know. That did, like, nothing. Oh my god. This is fun.
This is pain, Marek.
This fight is a pain in the ass in the original, too, so it doesn't surprise me that it's just the same way.
Yeah.
Boom, shine. At least the music's good. Care where we are. I really hate how, like, Shadow has to be this much of an edge lord sometimes. You just gotta be like, oh yeah, we might be in the gap between time and space and shit, but no, Sonic, this is the perfect time to ambush you and be an asshole. In one spot for too long. Heroes rise again. Oh. Nothing can stop you now. I think I gotta hit all the rocks. And then I can probably, like, damage him that way. All right. I'm an idiot. Look at how easy this is. Why you can hardly... There we go!
There we go.
We roughed his ass up. Ooh, that is pain. Yeah, I deserve that. Don't you want a rematch? You know what? I want to go at it one more time. I knew you were gonna freak. All right. I'll fight the boss. I'll fight the boss, and then I'll go back and do that. I want to prove. All right. I want to prove I can do that. Cause that, I fucked up. My fault. My big fault. Remember, Zig. Oops is not in most gamers' vocabulary. Boss gate is now open head on through the face against the boss. If I remember correctly, yes it is. The worst part, I'd say, the worst thing about this boss, though, this is such a bad remix.
Yeah, I still like the original battle.
Yeah. All the steps we take, all the move we make, all the pain at stake. I see the chaos of everyone who remain walking with you. You know the same here way that we have our own style that we won't change. You're the same always as not. There is no way I can lose. I hold on much longer. I will never let go. I know there's a one-way track. Don't know how long this will last. I'm not gonna think this way, nor will I count on others. Close my eyes and feel the burn. Now I see what I gotta do. Open your heart. Ouch. City rain. Shadows keep attacking. Little children crying. There we go. Unless we save ourselves with a boost. Oh, now here's where it gets fucking crazy. Now, I honestly wonder, right?
Yeah.
I want to know if there's a mod that puts the original version of the song in.
Probably is.
I'll download that mod. Fun fact, I was originally going to play this with a mod as like a one-off joke, be like, haha. Like, there's nothing wrong here. It was something that changes Sonic's model.
Okay.
I go, yeah, there's nothing wrong here whatsoever. And I'm like, nah, I'm like, it's too much work for like a one-off joke, you know? So so I'm just like, eh, I didn't do it.
Oh, just to change it to like the fucking Dreamcast model and shit?
Oh, no, just in general.
Oh, okay.
So like, I was gonna play the whole game as like a different like model, like a fan-made model.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, but it was just like, it was so much work just to play as the model, so I'm just like, yeah, it's not gonna be too much work for like a stupid, there's nothing wrong here, nothing wrong at all. Just keep soaking it. Oh god. Oh shit! Ah, damn it!
Fuck.
I was just kind of like waiting there. He's waiting for me to move. He's letting the challenger approach him. The other big thing too, the music in this stage, well, I still say that they should have saved, like, you know, open your heart for the second part of the battle. I think this fits this part of the fight more, like the music. There we go. Strike the brain, and chaos is toast. Unless he's ready to rise up again and again.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll be ready for that shit. I'll strike you down again and again. You saw the models pop in, right?
Yeah, I did.
That was beautiful.
You mean, you're doing great Sonics. Right. I may never get used to that. Oh!
Watch out!
That monster sure didn't like that emerald. Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already got a couple, but we need that emerald! Sonic, you should go over there and check it out. I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back just like you brought back our friends.
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
Ooh, Crisis City.
Oh,
I'm excited. I am extremely excited.
Don't you want to do that shadow thing again or something?
Yes, I do.
Alrighty.
Fun fact, we're also almost done with the game.
Oh yeah, we only have like what?
3 levels. This game is not known for its length, okay?
I know.
I was actually surprised when I made it to the end. Alright. I know I could do better than a C rank on this shit. Mm-hmm. Cause I was just like a dumbass. Over the moon, and let's do this shit. Sonic versus Shadow, rematch! Got it. Imagine if Shadow learned from the player.
Oh man.
And it just becomes.
Imagine if there was like fucking some weird ass rubber banding AI just part of the level.
And it just becomes like busted.
Yeah.
I am a jacket. That was simple.
Mm-hmm.
You see?
Yes, I see.
Wow. All right. We fucking died to do Crisis City, though. Won't let us do the levels in order. Well, so only let us do the levels in order, so we're just kind of forced to do Crisis City. The stop moves featured in the next act. Would you like to see a tutorial? I'd like to know what button it is. Okay. Here we go. This is in the freaking BRB playlist for a reason. Okay, one cool thing I fucking love about Sonic is I love the design of Iblis.
Yeah, Iblis is pretty cool.
Sonic 06 may have sucked, but Iblis was awesome. You finally destroyed Iblis. No, you didn't. What? Kinda sucks that Iblis was like erased from the Iblis trigger, guys! I don't know, that's just a cool. That's just a. In all honesty though, the words Iblis trigger roll right off the tongue, don't they? Just like this fucking music is just amazing on the eardrums. One thing Sonic 06 did good. The music.
I was just going to say.
And look. If the story was rewritten, right? If the levels are this good. Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Look, if the story was rewritten, right? And he had levels this good. With music this good, you got yourself an amazing game. Sonic's getting beaten to death. Alright. You know something? You know how in Fallout, right, there's a lot of mods that show off, like, you know, polar apocalypses and like nuclear winter shit like that, right? I'd love to see a mod where it turns everything into something like this. Uh-oh, holy shit. Hold on, guys. Be right back.
Alright.
Oops, sorry about that sudden thing. Crisis city averted. Sorry about that, guys.
Alrighty then.
Yeah. Something just happened, and I should be good now. Alright, cool. Ooh. No secrets. why the fuck you?
Why did you do? Oh.
Damn. Tornado. I like it.
Yeah.
Or it's a magma spout. Either way, beat the level. I don't care, I gotta be. Like reverse order, I think.
Alrighty then.
This is a very weird remix. Also, I'm kind of surprised Classic Sonic isn't scarred by any of this. Essentially his dark, dark future. One more Eggman doesn't even win. Put Iblis and his spawn. I might end the stream after this level. A little early.
Oh,
yeah. For like a couple different reasons. But mainly because I gotta get to work, but mainly because I gotta get up early, and like another reason related to why I had to run away for a second there. Next week, the beginning of October, right?
Yeah.
trying to think.
Wait, not this Thursday coming up, but one after.
Okay, so next Thursday is the beginning of October, right? I honestly like that. We were so close to the end, and then it's just like, nope. Ooh! Okay.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
That was a nice fake out.
I know.
Not gonna lie.
I know. Because I tried to land in the building. Alright. It kind of sucks, right. But I think I'm gonna end the stream for tonight, guys.
Oh, okay, man.
Yeah. Because, just like shit, because I want to get to bed early and crap like that and a bunch of other stuff. If under different circumstances, we would go until like 1 o'clock, though. Not related to the work thing. Ooh, God, I just realized we got a lot of dropped frames. I wonder what happened there, but...
And, oh, shit.
Yeah, 23 minutes ago. Man, Sonic going crazy. All right. But anyway, guys, thank you guys for joining me tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, as always, be yourselves. And remember, make a like a high, make a heady ho. Mo, make a chai, make a mo, make a hey. Pickle barrel, kumquat, chimichurri, changa. That's the secret word of the day. All right, guys, catch you all later. Marek out. See you guys.
Good night, everybody.